Welcome to the CSR Journal. We are here at the launch of the Mahindra Rise for Good campaign. I'm here with Sheetal Mehta. She heads CSR for the Mahindra Group. Sheetal, welcome to the CSR Journal.
Thank you.
So tell us about this campaign.
So we have actually at the Mahindra Group been, we've started a program called Nanhi Kali, which supports the education of underprivileged girls. This was started by Anand Mahindra way back in 1996. And he believed that by investing in girls' education, there would be huge benefits for the country. So 2 decades on, we have a number of achievements. We've reached out to over 350,000 girls. Currently, we're supporting over 150,000 girls. We're working in 11 states in India. But what we see, we actually measure our success by seeing whether attitudes towards girls have changed. And that's something that when you look at the statistics in, you know, just look at our national statistics and you see female literacy is only 68% compared to male literacy, which is 82%. You look at our child sex ratio, which is 914 compared to 1,000 boys as per the last census. You look at the 20 million unwanted girls that the latest economic survey spoke about. You realize that really there still needs to be a huge change for attitudes of the society towards girls. Now, Mahindra as a company has a philosophy called RISE. And one of the verticals of that RISE philosophy is doing positive change.
And Nanhi Kali is part of RISE for Good.
So definitely. So Nanhi Kali is one of our major flagship CSR programs. And this new campaign is something which is a campaign where we want to spread awareness and ask, we want to actually give a positive spin to the same words, because we always hear this all the time that, you know, don't get your daughter educated too much, otherwise ladki haath se nikal jayegi. And we want to give that a positive spin and say that actually if you educate her and she haath se nikal jaati hai, so actually that's a good thing.
How long after the last campaign is this, but this is not good enough, which also had a lot of
So that action. Was also the Mahindra Rise corporate campaign, and they're going to be continuously reinforcing our various Rise for Good initiatives, such as Nanhi Kali. We have a Mahindra Pride School youth skilling initiative. We plant 1 million trees a year, so that's another initiative. We sponsor the Lifeline Express and take it to a remote area where a lot of medical surgeries are done. So the Mahindra Rise brand team is helping us now to spread the message amongst society that Mahindra does much more than just make vehicles and sell vehicles or sell holiday resorts, or we are in many places. We have life spaces. But there is so much more that we do, and so they're helping us to spread that message. So the earlier campaign that they did, which was about 4 months ago, was "But this is not enough," where they are not only sending out a message that this is what Mahindra is doing, but they're also sending out signals to other corporates, to individuals, that join us in this movement to make our country a much better country.
Thank you so much for being part of this interview.
Thank you.
I'm here with Mr. Vivek Nair. Welcome to CSR Journal.
Thank you.
Could you tell me a little bit about this new campaign? What is it called?
Kasmin, this new campaign is called Ladki Haath Se Nikal Jayegi. Ladki haath se nikal jayegi is a phrase that I'm sure you will also agree has been used in our Indian ecosystem for years and years together. And because the Mahindra Group stands for this philosophy of RISE and we want to drive societal change, we took it upon ourselves to turn this phrase on its head and change the meaning of this phrase forever. You know, there are companies and brands who are there to sell products and services and gain market share and so on. But I think the Mahindra Group is different because we are driven by our core purpose, rice. And under that, we not only want to do good for society and contribute in doing good for society, but we also want to encourage others to join us because we can't do it alone. It's not enough. We want people like you to join. We want NGOs to join. We want government to join. We want individuals to join and create a movement.
Now, there's a brilliant film made as part of this movement, which we just had the opportunity to watch.
Yes.
How did that movie and how did the idea behind that come about?
So, Kasmin, about 4 months, 5 months back, we had launched a film called But This Is Not Enough. That time, in that campaign, we had talked about the various areas in which the Mahindra Group is doing some good work. Education, health, environment, youth skilling, and so on. And we made a plea to people saying, come join us and help drive change in all these wonderful areas. Once we did that campaign, which was about, as I said, 4 or 5 months back, we said, now can we take on one specific topic and try and create change in that particular area? So what we started doing was we did a big exercise on social media listening. We listened to about 8 million conversations which happened over the last 6 months. And we said, what are the social issues that people are talking about? And we found that girl child education was a topic which was being discussed a lot. And it had links to Nanhi Kali because, you know, Anand Mahindra had started Nanhi Kali many years ago. We thought here is a topic which is being talked about, and we ourselves have done a lot of work in this area through Nanhi Kali. After picking up the topic, we did some focus groups with women, with girls, and said, you know, tell us about what are the issues that you face. And this phrase was repeated by a number of them, saying, humko ye sunna padta hai, ladki haath se nikal jayengi. You know, our parents differentiate the way they treat our brothers. They tell us, you know, come home by so and so time. They don't tell the brother. They don't allow us to go to a different city to work. So there are all kinds of restrictions that women have to face, and they don't like it. So we listened to all these conversations in the focus groups, and between us and our creative agency, FCB Interface, we said, let's create a campaign which turns this phrase on its head.
Thank you so much, sir, for your valuable time.
Thank you.